and I'm afraid of heights, so we'll see how I fare. I need a break. First time being so close to so many cows at once, so really quite something.